unfinished washer and dryer pedestal where you can pick out your own trim or paint for about $100. Pick up two 2x8x10 nice pieces of wood at Lowe's. It's not that expensive. They did 6 cuts for me for free, no charge. You're gonna need one 4x8 piece of good finished plywood for your top. Bring it home, lay it out the way that you like, a little larger than your washer and dryer. Measure depth and width and add 1.5 to 2 inches. Lay it out on the floor, screw it together with some good 2.5-inch screws. I recommend drilling out pilot holes first so the wood don't split. Now all I gotta do is add the trim or paint however I want. Very sturdy, very heavy with this.
Went out and I bought some trim. Had a little leftover good white paint. And this is what it looks like before I put my trim on. After I painted the back, I add the trim. I glued it with some strong adhesive, Gorilla Glue. And works perfect. No nails, nothing split. Everything really turned out nice.